through a city street. You could be in Peru, and you hear a distant calling, and you know it's meant for you. Then you drop what you are doing, and you join the merry mob. And before you know just where you are, you're in an Irish pub. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now that design is fairly simple, and it usually works the same. You'll have Rez or Houghton scoring in the Ireland-England game, and you'll know you're in an Irish pub the minute you're in the door. For a couple of boys with borons will be Murther and Christy Moore. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. Now the owner is Norwegian, and the manager comes from Cork, and the lad that's holding up the bar says only he just work. He was born and bred in Bolton, but his mammy's from Kildare, and he's got to make his fortune soon and move to County Clare. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub. To go, I have to catch me train, so I leave you sitting at the bar and face the wind and rain. But I'll have that pint you owe me if I'm not gone on the dry when we meet next week in Frankfurt in the fields of Athenry. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job, 'cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub.
several